So one of the big challenges that we have in the local market, and certainly if we go through the continent, we're going to have those same challenges. It's around the cost of acquisition is very high relative to the earnings you can get from that client. So the real innovation and the real focus is on how do we build a distribution network that is going to be able to provide those services and the product at the price that's profitable in the lower end or entry level market.